from Studio 181. I'm back at the park here in Nixon, Missouri. I'm going to paint the Black Eyed Susan garden. Okay? So let's jump in and see how this one will work out. So let's get started. Okay? Sounds good. Going to start with the sky. The wing card came up unexpectedly. Now I'm going to put in the sky. Now we're going to put in the clouds. Of course, we have to fluff them up. Now, we're going to put in the background. The background has to be lighter than the foreground because the background is more far away. Thank you. Now I'm going to start on painting the black eye Susie's. They do have, it looks like a purple fence, and I'm going to put that in too. Thank you. Now, time for my big treat. Naturally, I had to put in a couple of fern trees, evergreen fern trees, Christmas trees. I think I'll call this one finished. Thank you for joining me today. Please subscribe if you haven't. Comment, share, and I'll see you next time.